The senses. Design beyond vision. Volumes. We do eat with our eyes. Volumes by Maria Vogelzang. A simple line-drawn creature eats a book about popcorn and then thinks about what it has eaten. Research shows that our brain uses our visual capacities to register the amount of food we eat. For example, if we eat shell pistachio less than we eat the shells on the table, we will eat less than if we would take the shells away. The little creature cracks open and gobbles up a handful of pistachios. In the words of consumer psychologist Brian Wormsing of Cornell University, we are not designed to actually keep track of how much we have consumed. Illustrations, Maria Vogelzang. Photography, Tina Bridey. Music, STL. Video, Lika Lee. Made possible by Museum für Kunst und Gewerbe Hamburg.